around the Johnson Valley, we decided to end the day with Turkey Claw. And it's, as you can see, a lot of rocks, and it's all rocks, all the way up. Just gotta pick your lines, and it's about a half mile, but it's a real fun trail because it's nothing but rocks.
This is Turkey Claw. This is a very short trail. It's kind of a little bit gnarly in spots, but it's pretty short, so we should be done in within half an hour, I would think.
You're gonna have to go back and do it again. You want go driver? Back up and go driver? Good, good.
All right, keep going. That's good.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna walk
there. Just ride that ridge with your left front. You should be okay.
Am I good? I can't see that.
You're good. Yeah, driver, just a tad. Good. Keep going.
Ride this ridge. See it come? Not really.
Okay. You're good. Keep going.
You're good. You're climbing up. You're gonna ride high. You're good. Okay, keep it straight. Once you start coming down, you're gonna go passenger. All right, go passenger. Just a little, not a much. Okay, good. You're climbing the back.
No. You gotta back up.
All right, you back up. Come forward.
Okay, now back up. Passenger. You can. You're pretty hung up there. I think you're gonna need the air.
I'm just gonna pull it back a little bit so I can get back on my four tires instead of sitting on the rocks and then try again.